fuck are you?
Me.
What are you doing in my room?
Who are you?
This is my room.
Hang on a second, this is my room.
How do you know it's your room? Exactly. So get out of my room right now before I call security.
Whoa, hold on to your horses. How do you know that this is your room?
Because my clothes are here.
So are mine?
Peace out, okay? Let's just take a step back and look at the situation. So, we're both half naked in a hotel room. So common sense dictates that, obviously, we know one another. And you look like the kind of person who wouldn't just hook up with any random guy. But let's just take a seat and chill out, yeah? Please.
Did something happen between us last night?
I think it did.
Oh, God.
I'm sure it wasn't that bad.
Fuck. So, what's your name?
What would you like it to be?
I always did fancy the name Fernando.
Really? Oh, hang on. Allow Fernando to light up your cigarette.
Why do you smell like my perfume?
Why? Because I love the fragrance of the Burberry woman on me. It makes me feel so lonely.
Well, at least you've got good taste.
Fernando, baby. Fernando aims to please.
Oh, I'll be right back.
What are we doing?
Okay.
Ready for round two?
What are you doing in my room?